So here we have the Pacific Tracker. It's a U.S. Navy vessel. It's built in 1965. It's a long range, high speed data collection and relay station. Basically, it can track ships for long distances and help locate things on the water and whatnot. Like I said, U.S. Navy research vessel. See the big, it's got some big white balls. A couple more little white balls. A gigantic white ball in the back. A lot of white balls. Anyways, we'll swing around and see if we can get some better photos. But pretty neat.